SAML is an acronym which stands for the Security Assertion Markup Language. We most commonly know this in the market as SSO, or Single Sign-On. The world of SAML involves two principal players. One is called an identity provider. The other is called a service provider. The identity provider is where the authoritative version of the credentials are stored. The service provider is something like a website or a web service that needs to receive that set of credentials for authentication purposes. In the world of JumpCloud, we are the identity provider. We are the part of the transaction that serves up the authoritative credentials and transmits those credentials through this XML or, again, this protocol called SAML to the service provider. We have a number of different service and security layers that underpin our SAML 2 implementation. Number one is the implementation of multi-factor authentication as a critical part of the security of these credentials. And number two is group-based authentication, ensuring that only the members inside of a specific JumpCloud group can get access to the applications and the parts of the application that we require, all done through our group-based authentication and authorization services. Thanks for watching this episode of our What Is video series. Feel free to click any of the related content you see to learn more about JumpCloud's directory as a service, or visit jumpcloud.com to sign up for a free account and explore it for yourself.